Welcome to CX Marketing Help Center videos. You're watching the Closed Loop Reporting video series. In this video, we will learn what external assets are and how to upload them in Oracle Eloqua. Just to recap, for this Closed Loop Reporting video series, we're using a hypothetical company called Supremo Global that makes maintenance prediction software to help companies proactively service equipment. Supremo's marketing expert Sam is using Closed Loop Reporting for his marketing campaigns. Each of Sam's campaigns are composed of assets and activities. Assets are elements that make up a campaign, such as an email, a conference, or a webinar, while activities are the actions taken on these assets, such as clicked on an email, attended a conference, or registered for a webinar. Assets within Eloqua, such as emails, are considered internal assets, and assets that occur outside Eloqua, such as trade shows and webinars, are called external assets. Sam needs to upload these external assets in order for responses to be tracked on them. To begin, create an Excel spreadsheet for the product demo conference. This file consists of information on the external activities for the conference. The columns in this file include email addresses of the contacts or prospects for the conference, the campaign's ID, the date of the conference, the external asset type, which in our case is a conference. Then we have the name of the conference in the external asset name column. And finally, the external activity type, which lists the actions taken by each contact, such as attended or registered. Once your file is ready, open Oracle Eloqua and navigate to Orchestration from the left navigation, click Campaigns, and then upload external activities. Enter a name and import source. Upload the file and click Next Step. Verify the contents of the file in the Review tab. Map the data in your upload file to the applicable Oracle Eloqua fields. Enter the email you would like the upload notification to be sent to. You can also choose to place your contacts into a shared contact list. Click Finish to conclude your upload. This concludes the External Assets and Activities video. Watch the Closed Loop Reporting overview video if you missed it, and stay tuned for the rest of this video series where we will learn how to configure each step in the CLR process. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!